Liz for the sub, man. Appreciate it. This is going so slow. Honk if you didn't fap a GDQ. That's not fair. Is no hit and run meter a glitch? Yes? No? I'm not sure. I feel like it's intended for this mission. Also, I might not have just hit anything yet. Okay, yeah, it's a mess. Maybe Wiggum, like, told the police cops or some shit. Guess what? Like, what? I did it. He's going so strong. Oh shit. He's getting away. It's not my birthday today. Because despite the fact that he is a criminal, he is in a cop car and must obey the law. I suppose this is gonna be the residency. It's the 20 bits RFC, it's not my bad. Yeah, Snake stole the car. See? Oh, follow Wiggum's car until. Wiggum's stolen car until it's Snake. It's a bit damn puzzle. I'm gonna bait the traffic rules. Turning right. Turning left. If it's RC, what is the worst tragedy? Grandpa getting kidnapped and liquid losing him. Stupid fucking monsters going to die. You guys need to stop getting attached to stupid things. Like criminal one and that stupid ass monster. Oh shit, I gotta destroy the car, I could have gotten him. Bruce William, a stupid bot that I killed because it was attacking me and bot. I love how we had to blow up the sedan to figure out the grandpa was in there. Ooh. Feels bad, man. By the way, the board is in Spanker. Oh, this is my special. Wait, where is he? I don't know where he is. Oh, there's no hints to this as well. Shit. That's someone from the modding team. That's amazing. Holy shit. This mod is incredible, dude. Side. actually gonna like properly grab this and run it more. Yo, Avi, what's up, man? Thank you, Howard, for the 26 minutes. Because we're a team and Tyler sucks. Alright, guys. you'll find the post world record Pog